Hello, so I'm here at Magic Rock Brewery. I've been for a long time. It's probably a reason. But I've got six different beers here. So what you do is go, there's a choice of two options. It's the 3/3 pudding tray or the 6/3 pudding tray. So I went for the 6/3 pudding tray. So our first beer up is Phantasm. It's their gluten-free IPA. I've had it before, I haven't had it for a long time. But this was, whenever I go for a third places, if it's 3/3, I always get two of my choice, and then the chef's choice. It's the third one is basically bartender's choice. So, five of these I've chose, and the first, this one here, is the bartender's choice. So, fantastic. Apparently, all the bar staff drink it, and the brew crew. So, I haven't had it for a long time, and if everybody else goes for it, cheers. Anyway. But yeah, it's gluten free IPA. Solid, reliable. And a nice little bit of fruitiness in the background. Pretty cold today. It has been for the past couple of weeks. But second beer up is, I wrote all these out so I can remember what they are. So this is the Fell Over Summit. It's a mountain IPA. Now I haven't had it, this one before, and it's been a while since I've had a mountain IPA. Cheers. Nice subtle pininess. Well, let's see why it's called mountain IPA then. Well, this is very nice. Mmm. That's very quaffable. Crazy little stuff. That's very nice. So the third one is, let's have a look, Merc Life, which I think is available in majority of every supermarket. This is AC Pale Ale. So let's see if it's got the A's. Yep, and it's pale. It's an ale. Cheers. Yeah, so this is not too bad. It's probably the least favourite so far. But I've just had that, and IPA was really good. But that's still solid. There's like a wheat element to it. The biscuitness. So the next one up is, I've just ripped it because it's stuck to the bottom of the glass. This is, well, topper up. It's the crisp pale ale sort of. I expect it's almost like a lager element to it. Right, let's have a go. Almost translucent. Yep, lager. Almost. Live it up. Not too bad though. I can see this being really good in some time. It does null out some of the palate. So this is the one that I saw on the socials. It's Dark Arts, one of my first ever favourite Magic Rock beers, Dark Arts. But it's the Honeycomb version. It's a cereal stout, so it's the only dark beer they've got on tap. Cheers. Yep, honeycomb. Yeah, it still has that little bit of rusting on the back end. But that's nice. I have to say, the Mountain IPA is my favourite so far. So, final one is the only cask ale I've got here. All the other is a keg. So this is the Ruddy. This is a Modern Yorkshire Bitter. Nice colour on it, nice kind of bronzing. I mouth feels a bit on the thin side, a little bit one piece, two piece. Yes, a little bit of orange peel in there. So out of the six, the Mountain IPA. So if you see it, buy it. Magic Rock, what's it called? Fell Over Summit, with my favourite beer. Out of the six. Probably my least favourite one, probably Murk Life. Anyway, if you ever in Huddersfield, it's a short walk from the centre of Huddersfield to Magic Rock. Just look out for the steeple of the church. Until next time, you take care. Goodbye.